Alfred, I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good.
Baby, stop!
We just lost three drones near the botanical gardens.
She just couldn't help herself. Deploy the Diamondbacks and Twin Rattlers. Take her out!
You just gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toys.
Drone's been hit! It's still in the fight! Acquire the target.
Resume normal patrol, Commander.
Sir.
I need to save Ivy from the militia forces.
Ah!
You've run out of time.
I can't find him.
Orbital scan, Sergeant. He's out there.
I'll be back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed.
You're not safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight.
Get down!
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop him.
I know, Alfred. It's bad.
And, sir, the cloudburst's energy field burnt out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after Stagg. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
Do you see this, Batman? Your poisoned, desolate city. Its people tearing out slit each other's throats, their own throats, in terror. The world sees it too. Next, the world will see what happens to the man who tries to stop me. And when it does, the world will know fear. You aren't fighting for Gotham tonight. You're fighting for every desperate fool who thinks that when their worst fears come to pass, a hero might come and save them. And you're losing.
Stagg's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Voice calibration complete.
I can't give an order without choosing a target first. Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stagg won't have gone far, but he knows this airship inside.
Check the readings on the energy cell.
On sight. Didn't he can visit? The Arkham Knight's got strapped to his tank. Cloudburst. Yeah. It's almost a shame we gotta kill him. He seems like a smart guy. Yeah, double-crossing Scarecrow ain't too smart, now is it? Maybe not, but he could be more used to us alive. What part of Kill Squad do you not understand? Oh, I'll kill the old bastard, don't worry about that. I'm just saying, if I was in charge, maybe I'd handle things differently, you know? Yeah. What the hell?
Checking on Man Down. Cover me!
Where is he?
Near the quarantine chamber.
I'll keep watch!
He's heading up! Track him! He's wrapped up! Find him!
I locked him!
Eyes open! Get him next time!
Hey, bat to...
I've still got Stagg's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
It's too late, Batman. I already have the Cloudburst. Stagg can't help you now. Find him, then. Throw the old bastard out of his own blimp. Sergeant, the biolab team is down. Deploy serpent drones to all exits. Batman does not leave that ship.
Sir, the Cloudburst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
Come here.
Please, don't hurt me.
Tell me how to stop the Cloudburst.
Or so help me. I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a Nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a Nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Alfred, Stagg's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
No turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats. Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Sir, you're running out of time. Get out of there now.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths. Deep, slow breaths. All that effort must be tiring you out. You're getting sleepy, Bats. Rock up my back. See, I'm getting free. Soon you'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breaths. Great lungfuls of fear. Soon Bats will be gone, and I will be here. Okay, sweetheart. One more, but then it's really time for bed. Hush, little Batsy, listen to me sing. When Joker takes over, you won't feel a thing. And once this gas has set me free, I'm going on a Bat Family killing spree. I'll kill him! Give every brain cell. Your gray matter is turning green.
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile's scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plants are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founder's Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it.